what it is, man. We are back to reacting to another video. And you know how it is over here, we don't watch it till we film it.
And today we're gonna be reacting to Drake White, Make Me Look Good Again.
This is actually, you know how we said we were bringing in country music to this channel? This was a request from a subscriber. And hopefully that at least most of you guys will, you know, learn to love like country. Like, I'm not saying that, you know, people don't love country, but some people don't appreciate it, man, you know.
Country good.
Yeah, country is really good. It's a good you know, song, like music to vibe to. I'm barely getting into it. I'm barely getting into country. So this was one of the requests, and this was not for views. Like, honestly, we don't care if this video does not get any views. We just care that we're able to present you guys something new, something different, you know. So if you want to jam out to it, the link will be down in the description. Go ahead and check it out. And without any further ado, make sure you guys follow our social media, subscribe to this channel at the very end. Oh, if you enjoyed our reaction to this video or you enjoyed the song itself, go ahead and subscribe to this channel with notifications on so you don't miss out on future videos. With that being said, make sure you guys sit back, relax, get your drinks, get your snacks, because this is about to be lit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh. It's like one of them scary movies.
I know, I was just going to say that.
That's clean though. Yo, totally different style though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's a good start to country music, huh?
But it's like, hold on. It's not like just country though.
No, it's a mix.
Yeah, it's like,
I don't know, it's weird. I like it though.
It's like low-key, like soft rock and country.
Yeah, I could see that. She slips her hand right under my shirt.
I love it, actually. Ooh. Oh. She makes him look good. When they're together, they look good. That's what the song was about.
It was.
Like, you make me look good, and I make you look good. Huh, interesting, man.
So I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting more, like, you know, like country.
Country, right.
But, this is something new. I like it.
It's low-key, like, in hip-hop, it would be, like, MGK, because MGK has, like, you know, he kind of combined rap and, like, rock at the same time, mm-hmm. You know? I mean, that's the closest to what I feel like the
you
comparison.
You know who he reminds me of? What's that guy that was in The Voice? It was with Blake Shelton. And then, who was the other guy? His name?
Adam Levine.
Some around his style. Country and around his style. Adam Levine's. I don't know what, like... No, you can't see that?
Well, I mean, it's like soft rock. Is it soft rock? Yeah, I think that's what it is. That's what I think Adam Levine is like that. Yeah, I think he's like
oh, yeah,
soft
it's rock. Like something.
But I mean, you can still hear the country. You can still get the country vibe. But like, if he was to go ahead and do, you know, a song that's not country and goes to like soft rock, yo, he can pull it off still. You
yeah,
know?
He can.
But I love how he was able to incorporate both genre into one song. You know, his style, the style is like that. Like, he's got two different styles, but he managed to make it work. With that being said, man, what do you guys think of that video? If you guys approve of our reaction and the video, make sure you hashtag DasmaSquad in the comments. And if you guys made it to the very end, I just want to say thank you. Thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome, man. You guys are amazing. And we love each and every single one of you guys. And hopefully we made you guys smile. Hopefully we brought you a positive day.
So if you did enjoy that video, please make sure to go down below and give this video a big thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos coming from Yves and I, make sure to go down below, subscribe to our channel with notifications on. And you, my friend, can get notified every time we drop a new video.
Until then, we'll see you guys next time. Salute.
Bye.